Guys, what's up? So this is going to be a different style genre of music video. Normally we've seen K-pop, but this time we're gonna switch it back to American pop. Sabrina Carpenter has just released her newest music video for Exhale. So yeah, that is what I'm gonna react to. Let's go. Can already tell that these lyrics have a very real feel to them. I actually have already heard the song on my phone, but I obviously just haven't seen the music video. She looks so beautiful. I really love the way that she does what has her hair done. Like this natural windswept wavy kind of look. Girl, you totally deserve what you've earned. You are an angel. Already the song is extremely relatable as far as what the lyrics are saying. Like it really reaches to the minds of like youth, especially because youth are always the people in day and age now that get put under the most pressure. Believe me, I know that feeling. What happens when you get something stuck in your head? I'm just gonna keep humming it. Okay. So I actually already have some thoughts, which is quite rare. Just from watching this round one. So I'll quickly say that, as I did mention, the lyrics are so relatable to youth nowadays. Like from 16 to my age 19. Because it's that period of time in your life where you're going from young kid to young teenager to adult. And it's, as we all know, the most confusing time of your life. Because there are so many changes happening mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually. Everything that makes up a person in all aspects just is constantly changing. And it makes literally everything so much harder. So, yeah. Because it's in English, so I can already right off the bat totally understand what the song is saying. It's actually a really good song that kind of, a little while ago for me, is exactly how I felt. Not being able to breathe, but wanting more than anything just to exhale. To be able to breathe, to be able to think, to be able to feel, and not just have to juggle all these questions and answers. It's a really good song when, in fact, you just need to like have your parents listen to it or have your friends listen to it or someone. And like if you can never find the right words to describe how you feel, I feel like this is a really good song for a situation like that. So now for round two. And I think I read on Twitter that this song has a much more like slowed down, mellower feel to it, which I definitely picked up on. She loves to do that retro feel with like footage, like have almost like that static effect on screen. I can't remember the actual name of it. I'll have the name of the effect on the screen. Yeah, this song really hits close to home with me, because for a good solid like 5 years after I left high school, at first everything was alright. Like I actually got to breathe because, you know, I felt that freedom away from school. But then a lot of other things just, you know, started to hit me in the face over and over again. And only up over the past 4 weeks have I finally been able to process everything properly and heal from things that just made it that much harder to, well, breathe. So yeah, this song just pays so much sort of tribute to that feeling of wanting to breathe, wanting to have space and time, not too much time, but just enough time to let things be figured out the way they were meant to. Like, just paying attention to the words. I'm just hearing it so much of like me and how I was feeling and what I was thinking. That line there, reaching my limits. Again, so relatable. This is actually a good video to get to know the slightly darker side of me. Yes, I have definitely had my fair share of encounters with many demons. Internal demons, not like paranormal demons. Just everything that this video is saying in lyrics speaks volumes of everything I've been trying to say, but sometimes could find the right words, sometimes couldn't. Logo at the limits. So through all the confusion and the pressure and just everything that was being bottled up inside, because I had no idea how to, in the best way, that wouldn't hurt myself or others, let it out. I definitely felt that like reaching the limit of how much pressure one can take. And I'm super, super happy to say that I've finally broken the limit, but in a sense of that it's not there anymore. This limit of pressure, this limit of stress and anxiety and feeling caved in because of said pressure, I literally do not have a reason to feel that way anymore, because whomever in my life was putting that pressure on finally know the honest truth of where I myself have chosen to go, which actually plays into this channel. So this is like so full circle, this music video. Definitely gonna like this video. And this message of not really knowing how to take the pressure, not knowing how to handle the stress and the feeling of just everything being overwhelming, is totally applicable to everything in your life, like social, family, school, work, anything. Everything has its ways of putting so much pressure on you, which really does suck. It really does suck. The story and the message of the song, it's not strictly about the one thing. It's totally applicable to any situation. Oh, and I will totally do a cover on this song as well. Because remember, I'm also going to do singing covers on this channel. I like this bit. It's just her own voice in the footage. Just her having a little bit of playfulness with the ending melody. It's cute. It's also a song that you can, like, learn, like, by lyrics. And just like sing out loud as like a channel to just express how you feel, sing it over and over and over again, and feel the words as you sing them, and think about the words as you sing them. Yeah. So yeah, that's the end of round two. And damn, did I have some feedback this time. That is all that I think I need to say. I will also try and whip up an image of a good shot of just her outfit, because I do want to give some comment on that. So it looks like she's wearing a black turtleneck sweater with like a slightly oversized jean jacket, which in and of itself, that style on her really suits, like the slightly oversized kind of, I feel like she applies a lot of 90s fashion, but she does put a bit of a modern spin on it, and it suits her so much. And I'm really happy, like really, really happy as like a fan of hers that she goes for styling that suits her, that you can tell that she's comfortable in, she can move around in well, she can just be herself in. And that's honestly when like the best type of performances come out, when you are in a situation where you are comfortable, it's in your element, it brings out the really awesome side of you that people like to see, get inspired from. So, I've already mentioned her hair, it's very beautiful, and again, it suits her really well. Her makeup is, as I can see from this still shot, very natural, which I feel like in a lot of music videos, maybe minus her one for Almost Love, she goes for a lot of natural looks. Yeah, she likes to go for like a natural feel, I think, which is nice. Like, there are some videos that an over-the-top kind of like, bam, type of makeup look suits well with, like an upbeat, kind of crazy, lift you up, give you confidence, boost you up type of feel. But with like this type of feel where it's a lot more like toned down, it's getting deeper, it's like trying to express how you feel in like a crazy situation. I feel like a natural look is a lot better because it shows this more raw aspect of a person, because you're trying to be natural in what you're saying, you're trying to express naturally how you feel, and it doesn't make sense if you're trying to do that and your makeup is
okay. I'm not making any sense. What I was trying to say was that it's better to have a more natural look if you're going for a more natural concept. That way it has the overall feel and styling of a more natural, raw, deeper feel to it. Whereas a more bold, crazier, colourful makeup is more better for like that party, bold, fun, lighthearted type of concept.
I mean, as much as like smoky eyes and red lips on her suit her really, really well, because that suits any girl that loves makeup, you know? The natural look also suits her so much, and no matter what makeup she wears, girl is so beautiful. So yeah, that is my full reaction to Sabrina Carpenter Exhale music video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to give this video a like, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!